dream with me tonight. Hi there, my name is Teddy Ruxpin. Do you like music? Almost everyone I know likes music. But I don't know anyone who likes music more than grunges.
Yep, Teddy, that's right. Grunges go crazy over music. Remember the last time we wandered into a grunge village?
Yes, Grubby. You thought that you couldn't dance.
Well, I have 8 left feet.
And I still wasn't sure I could dance. But something about that music. Grubby's right about grunge is going crazy over music.
Yep, and dancing. I wonder how they're able to dance like that.
Well, Grubby, it's probably because they know about rhythm.
Yeah, rhythm? What's that?
Everywhere, you can feel it all around. With the rhythm everywhere, practically surround you. Rhythm on the ground, see it. them too. It's true. When you want to borrow, then you take a walk, then you spend the time. Either when you talk,
when you breathe,
when you dance,
when you play,
when you sing, you use rhythm. In fact, I've been making up my own dance, and I'll bet it uses rhythm.
Your own dance?
Most of the folks I get to meet have usually only a couple of feet. I guess that's why it seems to me they jump and dance so easily. With only 1 foot on the left and only 1 foot on the right, no wonder all those bite heads like to dance around all night. Now I don't want to brag, but I've got 8, so when I hit the floor, I should be 4 times as great. But oddly enough, these feet all seem to get me to my way, so I made up my own dance. Wanna see it?
Okay.
Gee, you're glad you said yes, Teddy. I've been practicing this all week. It's the octopus shuffle, a simple step. The octopus shuffle, and it doesn't take much breath. It may not be too elegant, it may not be too hip, but it's the octopus shuffle. It's the octopus shuffle. It's not too complicated. The octopus shuffle, and it's kind of understated. The artist dance created, and it's uncoordinated, but it's the octopus shuffle. Okie dokie, I know it's kind of hokey, and besides the hokey pokey, it's fun. Now first you jump and jiggle, and add a little. It's the octopus shuffle, a slinky little move. The octopus shuffle with a nifty little groove.
Hey, Grubby, have I got it right?
Don't worry, you're doing, 'cause it's the octopus shuffle. Now watch me. Yet, because I've only just begun.
1, 2, 3, 4. You mean to say there's more?
5, 6, 7, 8. Yep.
That's great. It's the octopus shuffle. A simple little step. The octopus shuffle. It doesn't take much effort.
It may not be too early. It may not be too late.
But it's the octopus shuffle.
It's all right. Now pay attention to this.
Sounds like my kind of fun.